was standing in line at this little cafe when I heard her order three banana almond lattes. She said, one's for my ex-lover, one of them is mine, another's for the brother right behind me in line. Everybody told me since the day that I met her, man, this is gonna get worse before it gets better. She invited me to dinner with her whole family. I saw it as my very best opportunity. Complimented her mama on a beautiful dress. Her daddy said he liked me, he was surely impressed. But he said, son, I know you think you're gonna get her, but this is gonna get worse before it gets better. She's the meanest woman I've ever known. When we're driving in my car, when we're talking on the phone, every day she has a new way to knock me on the floor. But I can't stop myself from coming back for more. And right about the time I was shopping for a ring, she was pushing me aside for the next good thing. It was a mighty hard lesson I learned that night. I would always be wrong and she would always be right. I'm doing all I can just to try to forget her, but this is gonna get worse before it gets better now.